Right, so we'll use a flathead screwdriver. Just push that underneath the button and gently lift it up. The button comes off. The spring, you want to remove that. Make sure there's no debris on the inside here. Give it a bit of a blowout. Pop the spring back on. Make sure it's in position. There's a D-lug, so one flat side. You just want to make sure that that's lined up.